Well, Mr. Malema is not known for being a truthful person. The fact is, he denied firing a firearm unlawfully. Next week in East London, he's appearing in court for that case. He's lying about this. He's lying about the involvement in the VBS looting. He's lying about his involvement in the on-point corruption. So we're not surprised that he's denying this.